Yo, what is up guys, it's me Blast, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get the Night Operations Battlefield 4 DLC. So remember that for this one you need to have the base game and it's totally free. So if you try to join a server, this might show up. You just wanna check that out. And now just open your Origin, go to store, type Night Operations. Here we go. After you do that, this thing might pop up, this window. Now click on add to cart and make sure that if you have deleted everything else from your cart. Now check out. Proceed to checkout. And then proceed to checkout. Click on that. It's totally free guys. Like you don't need to buy it. And click I agree and proceed. Now you might see this one download and just wait for a few seconds. And just click on the bottom icon of like downloading 2 of 2. This window might show up. Now wait for the download to stop till it's like finished. Now it is finished. So just wait for a second more. Yeah, it's done. So now you can play. Click on play. This window might open up. Go to multiplayer server browser and click on any single server, like any Zavo 311 Night Operation server. As you can see, we don't get that message anymore. Now we are here in the game. I mean, this map is so freaking beautiful. The fire, oh my god, so awesome. I mean, hell. PS, be ready to be spammed by those flashbangs and the FLIR scopes. Like, hell, bro. Anyways, if you guys found this video helpful, please be sure to leave a like, do comment, and do subscribe. And I shall see you guys next time. We'll be right back.